everything good. I think we're all ready and set, you know? Okay. I think I found love. I think Selena is the one for me. Well, we finna find out. I love her. What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Darian. We back with another YouTube video. This time, we reacting to Selena Como La Flor, live from Astrodome. Now, based off the, I understood none of that. Okay, y'all been showering me with love for Selena, so I feel y'all love for Selena coming through the internet, so I want to share this connection that y'all feel for her with y'all. So I'm obviously going to react to it if y'all want me to. And we finna just get into it and see what I've been missing out on. Here we go. I understand a little Spanish, but the speed that she's speaking that, I can't piece it together quick enough, so I don't really know what she's saying. But it seemed like she's just expressing her gratitude towards her audience right now. Once again, she's so down to earth. Here we go. Look at this. Oh my God. I'm not gonna be serenaded right now. Did y'all hear the rasp in that vocal? Wait, real quick, can I ask y'all what does como la flor mean? I guess I should have looked it up, but I don't know what that means. I know like como estas, but like some words in Spanish mean different things when they put together with different words. So it might not mean what I think it means, so I'm just asking. Como la flor. Oh, her smile is priceless. Oh my gosh. You can tell she loves what she does. That's butt right. Yes. Okay. Uh-oh. I love the effect that the bottom of her pants are putting on her, like when she sways and stuff, like the ruffles. I forgot what they're called. Vocal control. Can we talk about how I can't find a single piece of sweat on her? This is like a warm up to her. She's just getting started. Oh, Well, I would have got dizzy. She's... Wait, let's just take time to process this. That two-step twirl that she's doing is not the hardest dance move, but think about how dizzy you would get doing that, like, over and over and over. Then you got to get right back to singing. Ugh. I can't even speak Spanish, I'm just trying to sing the words. This is a lot to process. I don't understand what she's saying, but I feel it. Like, when your voice can reach somebody from a different language. Oof. That quick vibrato on that amore. Try to do it, but I'm surprised the crowd isn't more hyped than this. Like, I'm seeing this through a video and I'm feeling the energy. I can't really see them, I can only hear them, but I heard them, but I would be jumping out of my seat, like, or if they standing, you know. I'm trying so hard to read these subtitles. She is so grateful. Like, she is so down to earth and kind. I'm trying to keep it together because... I just look at it so much differently now that I know what happened to her. Like, I think somebody told me 22 days after this performance, like, people out here just sick. Like, I definitely need to react to that movie so I could see exactly what went down. Well, I don't know if it includes that part, but... Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for the suggestions. I'm definitely going to do more Selena. I'm going to try to get to every single Selena request I've seen. And I'm definitely looking forward to it. So, no, really, thank y'all. Y'all already know the drill. If y'all liked it, give me a like, comment, subscribe, and share if y'all like to. And if you didn't like it, go ahead and hit the dislike button. See you guys next time. Bye.